Battlefield 2042 has been bombarded with criticism ever since its release, and rightly so. Finally, the community seems to be a little bit happier about it. So today, I'm covering Battlefield 2042 a year or so after the release. For the ones that will say, but you are playing with bots, an online match with real players runs even better, up to 10% better on average in my testing. All you need is a decent CPU to handle all this. So without any further ado, let's see what we can do to improve the FPS numbers in Battlefield 2042. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Battlefield 2042 from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see y'all next time.
Bravo 1 control lock. Advanced contact. Bravo 1 taken by hostile.
Stick to the plan. Secure our objectives.
Осторожно! Там опасно!
Allies are assaulting Bravo 1. Bravo 2.
Hostiles move fast to seize objectives. They're running behind.
No target down!
Reloading! Keep coming!